Hi, I'm Neeral. Welcome to IS Pain and Brain, and we have here with us
Josh.
What character have both Robert Downey Jr. and Benedict Cumberbatch played?
Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, that's correct. What happened during the years 1939 and 1945?
World War II.
That's perfect. One final question. How many pool or snooker tables are there at the student union?
Four.
Oh,
no.
It's six. Ah. You gotta spin a wheel and get a prize.
All right.
Oh, you get an IS mark.
I'll take it.
Thank you.
Yeah.